channel. I hope you all are doing good. So we all know that the weather is so hot and humid outside, but we still want to look our best. So that's why in this video I'm going to be showing you a monsoon makeup tutorial, and I'm going to be helping you guys out by telling you how to keep your makeup stay put all day long and how not to make it cakey. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. The first step is to apply a sunscreen, and I am using this sunscreen from Plum. This will help me in achieving that glowy and natural look. Moreover, this sunscreen is gel based, so it is non-oily and greasy. Now I'll be using this primer from Color Bar, and I'll be applying it under my eyes and on my nose, and I'll pat this primer into my skin to minimize my pores. To apply a concealer, and I'm using this concealer from Wet n Wild. It is a medium coverage concealer, so I'm going to be applying it just under my eyes and on my dark spots, pimples and acne. So yeah, to cover them up. And I'm not going to be using any foundation, so that's the trick to not make your makeup cakey. And just by using a concealer you can achieve an even toned look, which is gonna look natural and subtle. As you can see, I'm using a beauty blender to blend my concealer. So while blending, just make sure that you don't drag your blender, just dab it onto your skin. So this will help you in achieving that non-cakey look and will make your skin look smooth and evened out. Now I'll be using loose powder, and this is the Fit Me Loose Powder from Maybelline. I'm putting it right under my eyes so that my concealer doesn't crease, and this step will help me in keeping my makeup around my eyes intact all day long. Now I'm using the spoolie brush to brush out my eyebrows. For my brows, I'm using this brow pencil from Maybelline, and as you can see, I'm filling my brows very lightly so that it looks natural and nothing over the top. Now I'm using the same spoolie brush to merge out the product so that my brows look even. This eyeshadow palette is from Wet n Wild, and I'll be using the skin like shade to coat my eyelids so that my eyelids look bigger and evened out. And after putting the eyeshadow, I'm dusting off the excess loose powder I have under my eyes. Also, I'm using this beauty blender to even out the powder situation going on under my eyes. Now, I'll be using an eyelash curler to curl my lashes. I'm using this Lash Paradise mascara from L'Oreal, and I'm applying it on my lashes. From this LA Girl Glow palette, I'll be using the dark pink shade as my blush. For the lips, I'm using the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in the shade Amazonian. finish this makeup look, I'll be using this NYX makeup fixer. It has a matte finish to it, so it will keep my makeup non-oily all day long and will also fix my makeup in place. As the last tip, I'm taking this beauty blender and dabbing it all over my face to merge all the products into my skin. That's it for today's video, guys, and I hope you all liked and enjoyed this video. So please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'm gonna see you next time. Till then, take care and bye bye.